brother one she used to be. She's no longer the bird fighting to be free. She's not happy, not sad, not alive and not.